Today, the United Nations Secretary General has called for a far greater inclusion of people on the move in all efforts to roll back the threat posed by COVID-19 and building back stronger societies. His message needs to be heard. Border closures and movement restrictions disproportionately affect those most vulnerable. Many are stranded, suffering the economic impact of the pandemic, living on the margins of health systems, in crowded accommodations or detention facilities. Whether as targets of xenophobia or victims of structural discrimination, for many migrants their vulnerability is compounded. Still others continue to pursue perilous journeys in pursuit of safety. COVID-19 presents a global threat to which all are vulnerable. Addressing it requires a global response in which all are included. There is no other option. If it has taken this virus to appreciate the value of migrant workers in providing our societies with vital services, if it has taken this virus to understand that truly universal healthcare is not simply a basic right but a public health imperative, these are opportunities we must seize as we seek to build back stronger. Global and national responses to COVID-19 must include all. Only together and by accounting for the needs of those most vulnerable and marginalized can we overcome one of the greatest challenges of our time.